Look, if this is about the argument we had yesterday, I'm sorry, okay? I had no right to force my opinion of Jotun onto you.
Angel, this has nothing to do with that.
What's this?
Open it.
Airline tickets. To London?
I can only stay a couple more weeks maximum, then I've got to get back. That'll give you enough time to get passports and visas in order. I want you and the children to come back with me. No, don't say anything. Think about it first. And have dinner with me this evening. We can talk about it then. I've arranged a beachside table for two. We can watch the sun go down. How about it? Lobsters, prawns, oysters, champagne.
You're crazy, Mavet.
You'll come?
Well, lobster. How can I refuse? But, as for these, I'm...
At least think about it. Please, Angel.
You never give up, do you?
I've come close. With you.
Okay, what time and when do I have to go to get my lobster?
The aeroplane tickets, darling.
And then go to the beach for a walk.
Oh, right, don't be too long, okay?
Are we going on another?
I don't think so. Can you believe that man? He's just gone out and bought first-class tickets for me and the kids to London.
To London?
Mm-hmm. He just never gives up. I'm sorry, sweetheart, and we're not, and that's the end of it.